last evening at Chadondo Rugby Club. It was all for the ailing former Rugby Cranes 15's head coach, Robert Seguia. His first fundraising raised over 10 million Ugandan shillings. Take a look.
The fundraising drive dubbed Help Coach Sogi Beat Leukemia attracted a number of activities that included rugby matches, auctioning and card washing at Chadondo Rugby Club. Both the veterans and the current players were part of the rugby matches played.
In the true fanzone fashion, we are going to have interviews from the captain and the man of the match, not captains.
The 2018 Rugby Sevens World Cup jersey that was signed on by all players that traveled to San Francisco, America for the showpiece collected over 4 million in auctioning. The former Heathens captain and Rugby Cranes Sevens and 15s kicker was diagnosed with leukemia 2 weeks back and is currently at Mulago Cancer Institute undergoing intensive medical care.
We thought we need to come together and make this a long-term solution. So we have put together a trust fund and we've named it Beyond Rugby Trust Fund. So this is going to be an account that we've already opened an account with DFCU Bank. This is going to be an account that will hold all the funds from these fundraisers we are raising.
Almost everybody here, Coach Robert has impacted one way or another in their life. We come up as a fraternity to dedicate this day to him and raise some of the money that we can use to cater for his treatment.
The organizers have lined up three other fundraising drives at Legends on 5th June, King's Park on 12th June, and 19th June at Dam Waters in Jinja. By the time illness put Robert Seguia down, he was in preparation to summon the Rugby Crane 15s players to start training ahead of the Elgon against Kenya next month and other continental engagements. He was part of the Rugby Cranes 15s that won the first ever Africa Cup in 2007 that was finished off in Madagascar. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza.